Good morning, friends. Welcome to the stream. As you can see, I did a little something with my outfit today in celebration of Earth Day. Happy Earth Day, everyone. So I do have Wrangler squads that I was thinking about getting into today, but I also want to check out a few other game modes. But today, let's not build. Let's do zero build squads. This way we don't have to get down any trees. And I'm going to challenge myself to not take down any trees while I'm playing the game. So, just a little heads up. There is a Wu-Tang drop coming on the 23rd of April. You can get 2 outfits with matching accessories, gliders, wraps, emotes, emoticons, loading screens, spray banners, all that. I'm pretty hyper about it, you guys. I ain't gonna lie. I'm especially excited about this because I'm loving seeing the collaboration between artists and the gaming industry. Just like how, you know, when Krispy Kreme partnered with Smart Food and they made that popcorn. They need to make that a permanent combination. I need that popcorn everywhere all the time. Okay? But let's get right into it. Hopefully some folks are up playing some zero builds. Get it. Oh, and let me make sure that we have the proper tags. I also took my car out of rotation for emotes for this stream. I really wanted to play Save the World, but it costs, so when I do get that mode, then I will play it. But for now, we got what we got. Alright, pink. Welcome to the stream, friend. And of course, I got my little fishy on my back. Just for today, though. Nobody's over here. I'm going to drop over here. This little island. Well, let me grab one. So many.
something over here, so I'm gonna head over here, friends. A shotgun over here. We don't have a weapon.
Get out the hill.
Oh, you know what? I just realized that I'm not even going toward the circle. Ooh, not the thermal scope. Ooh. I really was trying to keep them bombs. Not gonna lie, I like this striker burst rifle too. But this right here, sheesh. Get back with the squad. Well, yellow Audi went that way. Watch this left. We got some folks on the left. I'm too far down here. Somebody over here. Ooh.
We need to get this tank out of commission.
Right here.
Oh, I can't. He's like up on this hill too. At least last time I saw him. Not quite sure they're gonna try and get into the building. Right by you, Luke. Might wanna hold that in. Unless we're gonna rush him. Oh!
We're rushing.
On the left. Knocked him. Some folks on the right too. I got no health, no shield, friends. Ooh, I'm out.
I'm out of here. Can't see them. They're running up. One's cracked. Whoa. Oh crap. They're rushing in. I gotta dip. I need a heal. Get right back into another match. I thought as many times as she missed me with that shotgun, she's gonna miss me when I got into the water. And I knew once I got in the water, she wasn't gonna be able to hit me with that shotgun. But, jeez, she caught me. She caught me with her shotgun. She got me. I should have zigzagged or something. I don't know. I thought I zigzagged a little bit, like behind the building. Jeez, she was on me. It's all good. Hopping to another niche with little fishy. Catch us a dude. Hey, friends, where we going? Well, yellow jumped. With your blue. What is this? Got me a jetpack. Oh, they were smart with that. Okay, I'm rocking with this little, and it's unlimited jumps. Oh snap, we about to go crazy. It's a rocket launcher, y'all. I mean, not a rocket launcher, sorry. Why am I saying rocket launcher? It's a jetpack. In there. Oh, it's two of them. Ah, it's two of them. It's two of them. It's two of them. That's what's up. I got help pack. I got it. Thanks, friend. They drop an MK because I want that. All the help we can. These rings be vicious. Nope, they ain't drop an aim key. trying to get this weapon here. Ooh, it's a hard decision situation right here. I don't need all these weapons. I'm so sad. The MK. I think I need 300. Oh, 400, my bad. The price of the thing got steep. Oh boy. I dropped and literally got no health. Be careful with these little jetpacks. They hurt. Yellow needs our help. What are we gonna do? We're gonna have to fight him. I'm gonna get you, friend. Who's shooting us? Where are they at? Let's get it. I need a different weapon now, but this purple weapon does what it gotta do. More people up top.
some folks that just dropped off in a car somewhere. Gear over there, okay. I see you picking a bottle of gold. Anything good down there, Piggy? Can't. Look like a gold SMG. Hold up, wait a minute now. Hit them, but they're moving. They're all moving in this direction. They're trying to rest. Oh no. Another squad over here. Yeah. I'm ultra missing. What is this? Oh man, they're hitting me. I'm coming to get you. Stay stealth. Stealth, okay? I'm coming to get you. Watch my back. Oh, what gold weapons we got over here while I'm over here? Oh, they fighting. Yo. Knock them. One more. Two more. Knock one. Yeesh. Oh, it's another behind. Oh, crap. Get my health up. I'm sorry, friend. 6 seconds. Oh, snap. I'm going to dedicate this one to the world. GG's, friends. Pump up the jam. You're so loud again. It's first dub for Everyday Friyay. Right, squad. Get a double cream. Where we landing, friends? Oh, looks like pink is already gone. Blue, we're with you. Seeing nothing but health, but I do need a weapon. No! I need a weapon. Right here, somebody is there. Along with the thing is activated. Reboot me, friend. How about the tank?
sure what Pink's plan is, but I'm gonna watch it go down. They're rezzing? Rezzing?
You can just get in the turn.
Right in front of you, they're picking up. Right, left, left. Your accuracy, I ain't gonna lie. Right side. Somebody by the tree. They're running up on you on the right side. Yeah. Well, wasn't ready to see the person on the left. Hop right back in on this Earth Day Friyay. Mm-hmm.
Man, imagine if there was fall damage. Like, look at this.
Oh. Bam!
All right, purple. Over here on the left is some folks. On me! Ah! Moving too fast. Ah. Never mind.
I lived.
Still a squad over here, though. Oh, I got your back, Friyay. No, you don't. Ah! Why you didn't say nothing about a person inside? It's two people. Oh, they really legit, like, jumped out of here. Okay, gotcha. Oh, where though? I don't see nobody. Oh, they ain't here. Ain't here. Oh, they just left. Oh! Right here! Second floor! Second floor! Hurry! 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 Second floor. They're hiding behind a tent. Where you at, Friyay? Why you not with us? Hey, Okay, reboot.
Well, never mind.
Nah, reboot me before you go over there.
No. Okay.
They're about to reboot their people.
In a second.
Wow, that dummy was going through the emotion. Wow.
Alright, let's get this dub. I just want to let y'all know, but please do not depend on me. I do not play this. I'm very ass. And yeah, don't depend on me.
Who's talking?
Curly Head Jamari. Yeah, that first account. That's me.
Okay, Blue. I'm going to you, Blue. I don't know what Pink is thinking.
Whatever. So. I'm relying on y'all.
Alright, let's go. We're lying on Blue, let's go.
Alright, bet. I've seen this. She builds up this shit too personal.
Can what now?
Where y'all from?
It's a squad right here. Well, it's one person, a solo right there. But DC up in here! And no, not Washington.
Not Washington.
For some odd reason, I had a conversation with somebody about how Washington and D.C. are two different places, but yeah. And then they tried to disrespect me and say Virginia, and yeah, it was a whole thing.
Good trip, then. Got feet on me.
There we go. You just ain't seen the shit I've seen. Keeping myself this shit too personal.
Oh, snap.
Yeah. Oh my god, he's ass. This man just let me kill him. He is ass. That was just sad. Oh shit, there goes his partner.
But I don't know how I'm so awake. I just got off of work.
I had a kid come to the party. Let's meet up with Pink.
I need some help, like ASAP. This man's about to murder me. Yep, there you go.
I'm coming to help you.
Well, yeah, he's healing right over there.
I'm coming to help you. Alright, I got your back. Now, where you at?
He right over there in that building right there. He's right over there inside of there. There's only one. I killed two of them.
I bet.
Looks like they ran on the right side up the hill.
Probably. I ran out of bullets for all my guns. Should be alright though. I said I got a little bit.
Might want to get some health. What are you doing? Yo, come to the kid. Oh my gosh, y'all don't know what the keg is?
They're a full chef already.
Yeah, that buddy must have ran. He would, he.
Yeah, he did. Yeah,
circle closing, that's why.
If anybody finds AR, let me know.
I'm dipping a circle.
I got one you can have. I got a burst gun. You can have that. I got a green burst.
I bet.
So you can have that.
Oh. Somewhere.
Oh, I got you. I'm about to drop it. There you go.
Some folks eat.
Oh, I got footsteps over here. Here he is.
Got it.
This man's a whole alien. Fuck out of here. Not bad. I don't want that RPG though. You can have that.
Wait, what? Go back. Go back. They got friends. I don't want that.
I got friends. Oh, yeah, I dropped it back there in that little building.
I bet.
Right before you cross the water, that little building right there. Talk to me. Ooh, a sniper. Hell yeah.
No, it's just a thermoscope. Bro, I might have to mute you. Your mic going crazy right now.
Who, mine?
Yeah, I can hear myself. Somebody's.
I don't know. Maybe it's because my music's on. Hold on, let me turn it off real quick.
Is it my mic?
MK7.
If you see the thermoscope, please let me know. Thank you.
I bet.
Somebody's resin in the daily.
Just let you know, you're the bounty, so.
I'm the bounty? Ha ha ha. Come catch me.
They ain't gonna catch the bounty on you.
Somebody pays for it, yeah. And you have the most gold in the game, probably.
Interesting.
So I need to spend my gold so that I don't get targeted again. So if you see a bench, let me know. Whoa, okay. Whoa.
What was that?
They started the bounty on me. That's jacked up.
Yeah. bitch, you don't run to that circle, I'm gonna jump through this game and strangle your little ass.
I'm in a trap. I mean,
she ran like she got the fattest ass ever. Like, just run, bitch. Why is you going so slow?
What?
I don't know, y'all. These just care. This is pissing me off how slow they be moving. Wow, well, let me make it to the circle. I'm dead. Motherfucker. Yeah, I'm gonna smash his ass. Oh, damn. Where you see that spider web just did? I'm asking y'all. Y'all play this shit on daily. Y'all already know, but damn. This shit just slow on my ass.
You gonna get these shields? Oh, okay. Never mind. All right, let's go.
Oh, what is that guy? My butt's in his shit.
Oh, it's a bunch of folks right here. Whoa. Dang, that banana flew.
Wow, I just wasted my bullets for nothing. He ain't have shit.
I can't really hit them with you moving around like these. Please stop moving.
I didn't even know y'all was fighting.
I got you.
My butt. I'm gonna burn my
stuff. Somebody behind me? Behind? On me?
Oh, he hurt. He hurt.
I'm coming.
I'm hot. Yo, no way. What in the world? No way. Whoever is hitting me in O.
Whoa, shit! Why that gun zoom in so far? Damn, he moved fast.
Oh my gosh.
That man's was good. Damn.
Oh yeah, I play with her.
Well,
she is a beast. Well, GG's friends.
Do I left it? Damn. I still think PUBG better.
PUBG?
Hell yeah, PUBG Mobile is way better than this.
Oh, never played it. It's on my list.
It's like a new update or whatever. They got a lot of new guns that are like the MK7 that like they just added in here. They just recently added that inside of PUBG 762 ammo. That shit nice.
I have to play this PUBG.
It's pretty much similar to Call of Duty, but my personal opinion is just much more realistic.
Okay. Oh.
Cause you ain't doing all that jumping around like how in real life, like how in real life, like you think about this, like right, look at how these
the dude was really about to go into it. What? I have to add PUBG to my list. I don't know, maybe I'll put that on the survey thing, cause I know I'm gonna post a survey of which game y'all want me to play. And one of them is Rocket League. And the other will be PUBG. We'll see what other games we learn about. All right, Purple. Headed to your ping. Like you change your mind, so it's gonna dip right here. Apparently there's a crown right here for some odd reason.
Gonna go ahead and pick that up. Wow. I think yellow is AFK. Oh, never mind. That was moving. I only got one weapon, buddy. I'm trying to get up here to help you, yellow, but I can't. I can't get up the hill. I don't even know who's hitting me. Can't really hear you. Your mic's really, really low. Get back into it. Right, this is gonna be my last game here, and I'm gonna kinda going to go through the game modes and check them out. But at least we did get one dub on zero build, so we did it. It's probably the first one that we've got. Well, no, I'll take that back. I'll take that back. I know I haven't got dub on zero build before. Right, we landed on blue. Blue then left. Guess we'll just land here at the speedway. Said I was gonna get some shotgun knocks here. Oh, get it.
got stuck on a tree. How we all have bounty? That's crazy. How are we going to survive? Oh my gosh, there's a tank right here. That was you. Oh my gosh. Wow. I have nothing to fear at this moment. Shotgun purple. Gonna pop somebody with it now. Alright, I'm headed to circle. Y'all's bounties is almost up, so. Come back then, friend, cause you're all by yourself. Hit it up to here. They know where you're at. You know that, right? You're the bounty. Alright, let's fight them. Where you going? Are they resin? They're resin. Oh no. They're right here. Get ready to fight, y'all. They're fighting somebody too. Behind. Right, y'all. Let's check out some of these game modes that they got going on. And then we'll circle back to no builds. Zero builds. Oh, snap. Covert op quest. Finish the quest before April 26th, 9 a.m. in order to be eligible for the second phase. Oh snap, Ranger shotgun in play. Well, let's do this. Players, I have to eliminate 10 players. Well, it says I got 3 days to do it, so I got plenty of time. Let's check out some of these game modes. So this first one says Warfare 6v6 Army. Looks pretty cool. Prison Breakout and Gun Game. The 7 versus 10 tanks. Let's do it. Coins, but I'm hype about it. Hopefully we are the tank in the first round.
What's the problem? You don't like me, I'm unsighted.
And the creator of this mode is called Syntex Senix. Sorry, why did I say Syntex? Senix Senix. Cool. Okay, looks like we're at the bottom of the scoreboard, but sure we have plenty of potential to rise up, right? Ooh. Oh. You have to go to the, I thought we were waiting. Yeah, probably needs to be a few more instructions on that, huh? This must be the long range shotgun that they were talking about. Oh no, I got knocked. Everybody, you gotta go through this area where it says fight area in order to play the game.
There ain't no way to get health? What is this? Gotcha.
So, yeah.
Oh, the lag is hitting. And I got no health.
We're just dead yet. Everything of that.
Don't run over there. I'm running out of bullets. I got no hill. Well, so far this game mode is pretty cool. Some tank action going on. I'm not sure if you can pick up your teammates, but looking like a nope. I like how they changed it to where you can favorite the lobby before you leave. So that was the 7 versus 10 tanks, and apparently the creator is Pets, P-E-T-S. I thought they could create or somebody else, but maybe they take their coins on a different account. It's a pretty cool game mode. Alright, I think we're gonna go back to no builds. Squads, let's get right into it. This may be the last game of
my stream, so hopefully we can get hooked up. Otherwise, we'll just be playing this until I hop out, friends. But make sure you go outside and experience this big, beautiful world today. Give our world some love. Got this. All right, blue. I'm headed over here really quick just to get some different weapons or something. Oh, got the long range. Let's see what we can do with this bad boy. Thank you. Never mind, I'm gonna go ahead and get those. Have to meet you, friend. Okay. Oh, they left. I already know you have enough going on with my mic, so go ahead and mute everybody for this. Folks north. Do you want to join them? Ah, somebody's on me. No. Like a whole bunch of folks over here. I had your little fishy on my back. I'm just kidding. Still there. Yay! Definitely want to be careful and not set those folks off. We back. That's what I was talking about when I said those folks off. But yeah. I got a little pistol. I do something with my little pistol. That is not what I meant to do at all. Oh no! Oh no! The boss, the boss. She's jumping at you. I think she got knocked, okay. Unless she hopped up there with you. My teammate going ham, Timmy. We need to be heading a circle in a minute. Gotta go to circle. Let's go. Some folks up this hill too. I'm gonna go and position myself in circle in case you run into any issues. res right there too. There's one more over there. Never mind. They were not. They're solo. They got, well, I don't know. Do you see something right there? Dum, 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 dum. The more than one person, it's just one. It's just one. They're running. Let's go. Oh, on me behind. Yeah, oh snap. 2v the world. Let's go. Actually, you guys, so it's gonna be my last game of the stream. Thank you so much for coming through. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I hope you guys enjoy Earth Day. As always, don't forget to link with me in my link tree before you dip out. And of course, you know who it is, Click Clack Pal. Getting better now. Happy Earth Day, everybody. Have a great day.